I would stay at home sitting in front of my television, watching a very, very strange show. It was a kids' show that lasted about 30 minutes and contained strange and sinister images.